Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I got a new case for you. New iPhone XR case. This is my old one, obviously. OtterBox, commuter case. Really enjoyed it. But today I got the Apple silicone black iPhone XR case, and I ordered it from Amazon. Already opened it because I used my phone to record a video. Then remember I needed the phone in the video. So, there you go. There it is, iPhone XR case. And yes, today we're using pliers to unlock and unbox everything because, I can't find my knife, so. Here we go, about now. There we are. So, iPhone XR silicone case with the Apple logo on the back. Pretty great. So, not too easy to get off, but it'll work. Really nice feel to it out of the box. Has a carpeted kind of inside to it. Really nice touch to the back. Love that Apple logo right there. And go pop this one out of it. There's my beautiful phone, Okay, let's pop it in here. So you just put it in, slide it in. If I can get it in. There you go, really nice fit. It's a really nice feel to it. Buttons work perfectly. Power button works. Really nice feel to it, but yeah, that's about it. I highly recommend this case. Really like it. Maybe not too protective, but as long as you have a screen protector on, it should be fine. Well, thanks everyone for watching. Like, subscribe, leave a comment if you have questions, and just let me know of what I should upload next. Okay, well, thanks for watching. Bye.